I'm a little down because at the last minute we received word that Cher couldn't be with us tonight. She has a sore throat, and our prayers go out to her tonight and her valiant battle to overcome that sore throat. And, she was glad to be here. When I got to work and I received the news that Cher wouldn't be on the program, I think I had a minute of insight as to what it must have been like when Sonny Bono got the word that the divorce was final. There was a second or two of genuine disappointment, and that was quickly replaced by giddy relief. What happened there? She's ill and she can't be here, and we're sorry. In fact, she's so ill down there, she's in Atlantic City, that her doctors advise that the best thing for her to do is stay down there and entertain drunks and gamblers. So, to ensure a speedy recovery, they said, better do two shows in the casino tonight, Cher, to really kick that throat thing. So, but instead, we have a great show here for you. And now let's begin by saying hello to our good friend Paul Schaefer. Hello, Paul. Well, of course. It's always nice to see you.
Long time. Yes. Letterman,
but a real disappointment, because a lot of the people on the staff worked long and hard to book her, to get her in here. And
that's true. There were a lot of arrangements made on her behalf, but you know, she was so ill that she was forced to cut two songs.
Yeah, that's right.
From her show last night.
That's right.
Night.
So this is no
two
laughing
songs
matter.
Songs were right. We're gone. Yeah. You know,
so out of these, she probably does like 16, 18 songs.
Yeah, so last night it was...
The high rollers only got maybe
14,
15,
songs.
16 songs. Yeah,
the high rollers.
Can you imagine their disappointment?
And AC, well, we are disappointed.
Well, sure we are. And, you know, what a coincidence, because... we are. It would have been a show. Here we have tonight, from the home office in Oklahoma City, oddly enough, what a coincidence. Coincidence. These boys are quick. Top 10 reasons that Cher couldn't be with us tonight. Top 10 reasons Cher, superstar Cher, I'm sorry, megastar Cher, could not be here tonight after agreeing. How long ago did she agree? Doesn't make any difference. She's ill. She's not feeling well. I really shouldn't be joking about this because she has a sore throat. She has vagus throat. And oddly enough, she's in Atlantic City. And the doctors are baffled. They don't understand that.
Two songs gone from the show last night.
That's right.
Tonight, Top 10, who knows how many songs she'll have to cut.
Sure. Maybe she'll just come out and tell stories. What? Top 10 reasons Cher could not make it here tonight. Number 10, one of her tattoos is infected. Number nine, blown transmission on the Cher-mobile. Number 8, double date with Luis Polonia. Number 7, I'd say that's a mixed reaction, wouldn't you? Number 7, today is her baking day, of course. Number 6, for national security reasons, she and Buck Henry cannot be in the same place at the same time. Number 5, this is kind of sad, slipping cheekbone implants causing her to look like Playful Squirrel. Number 4, a recent revelation that her perfume releases a gas that peels paint off cars. Number 3, heard Paul Prudhomme was going to wear the same outfit. Number two, her gene splicing research is at a critical stage. And the number 1 reason Cher could not be here with us tonight, bless her little heart, number 1, she's very, very shy. There you go. Cher, no, you're way too sick to travel up to New York City. You stay here and sing for the gamblers. Well, Friday night is the night we always do our viewer mail, and we're going to be doing that in a second. But before we do that, ladies and gentlemen, here now, singing the beautiful and moving Somewhere Over the Rainbow, Mandy Patinkin. Mandy?
And while all the world is a hopeless jumble, and the raindrops tumble all around,
because Cher's not here,
heaven opens a magic lane. When all the clouds darken up the skyway, there's a rainbow highway to be found, leading from your window pane to a place behind the sun, just a step beyond the rhyme. Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, there's a land that I heard of once in a lullaby. Somewhere over the rainbow, skies are blue, and the dreams that you dare to dream really do come true. Someday I'll wish upon a star, wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me. Somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly. Birds fly over the rainbow. Why, then, oh, why can't I? Someday I'll wish upon a star, wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me, somewhere over the rainbow. Birds fly, birds fly over the rainbow. Why, then, oh, why can't I? If happy little bluebirds fly beyond the rainbow, why, oh, why can't I?
Did you enjoy that, him singing the song?
It was beautiful.
Wasn't that a nice way to begin the program?
Very nice.
At one point, I thought I was going to pitch forward on my face and start sobbing. I was so moved.
What a nice idea to have Mandy come in and
open the
show.
I feel cleansed. I feel purged of all the anxieties and troubles of the day. And also, for a second there, I felt badly about saying those terrible things about Cher. But I got a grip on myself.
Just for a second.
I'm over that now.
Okay.
If you're just joining us, Cher was supposed to... who cares whether she was... What? What?
She's here.
She's here?
Yes, she is.
She's here? That earlier stuff. Our next guest is an Academy Award-winning actress, truly a star who generates excitement wherever she goes. Please welcome, one word says it all, Cher.
Thank you.
Cher, it's good to see you. I'm glad you could make it after all.
Boy, you really are an ass.
If we were lucky, it would have been that good.